Since Tuesday last week, we have been camping at Blue Spring Hotel, where we were told to go there and wait for our allowances to be taken care of by the PS. It's unfortunate since then, till today, we have not been our issue has not been addressed. Today morning, we decided to go to come to the offices in the ministry at Kencom, but we were told our hotel where we were residing have been closed. Our residential camp has been closed officially. So today we have nowhere to go. With the response from the ministry that they don't have money to pay us, we decided to come to State House where we want to get our address from the head of state.
Aya ati athaki kana atengeri abere gukorwo magitetia ministry ya mathako iguru rigie marihi matiganite kuona kiumia githiritu mu ya iretu ya muthako wa moko ni o hardball. Makorirwo magikio nja marĩ bũrũri wa Uganda gũkĩrĩka matiarĩhĩirwo marĩhi mao ma gũtungata thĩinĩ wa hĩtahĩtano cia gĩtarũ kĩa Afrika ya irathĩro. Handũ-inĩ ha metha ya mathako ya Kameme TV, rĩtwa rĩakwa nĩ Mũgũre wa Karũirũ.